Hola a todos. We are doing an activity called Math Track. I will say a number in Spanish, and you will write that number numerically. For instance, I might say diez, and you would write the number 10 in the box. You will start where it says empieza, which means start, and we will go clockwise around the track. I will say the number slowly one time. And after I've gone around the track once, I will say the numbers again, but a little faster. Once I'm done saying them the second time, then you can do the math, either in your head or with a calculator. Also, you can do the math as we go if you want to, but not with a calculator. The first person to correctly answer the equation and give me the number in Spanish will win. You do have to raise your hand if you shout out the number, even if it's correct, even if it's in Spanish. I will not accept it. Please raise your hand. Before we start, notice that the word más means plus and menos means minus. Okay, so here we go. 25 menos 4 más 16 menos 7 más 20 menos 30 más 11 más 19 menos 8 más 12 menos 13 más 22 menos 24 más 1 más 14 menos 15. Otra vez, un poco más rápido. 25 menos 4 más 16 menos 7 más 20 menos 30 más 11 más 19 menos 8 más 12 menos 13 más 22 menos 24 más 1 más 14 más 15. Okay, I will pause here to see, give you time to calculate the numbers and see if anybody has the right answer. Pause here. Okay, did you get 39? Now, a lot of times it'll turn out that my students had all the right answers, but they just did some calculations, maybe just did a little bit of calculating wrong. So let's go over the numbers and we'll see if you got them all correct. So the first one, 25, 4, 16, 7, 20, 30, 11, 19, 8, 12, 13, 22, 24, 1, 14 y 15. Okay. Good job. Adios.